Alright, so welcome to the Game Lounge. I am your host, Game Lounge 78, and I'm just gonna play some Metroid. It is the morning. Good morning, definitely. And no cam. Just a little something for the morning time frame. Last thing I'm just gonna do real quick is just change my title. That grinding beat. Might as well just fall right on down that. Shit, which one's my back, man. not supposed to do something back here. Since I played this. almost jumped over there. Oh, there was something up here. Oh. Duh. That ought to do it. This guy. This guy's like slow moving, man. Thank God for the high jump boots. Thank goodness for the high jump boots. Man, it's been a while since I played this. Hope I don't have to fight that big worm. I think I do, though. Check my map. Where am I supposed to go now? Crap. Way up there. Alright, cool. I think right now it's gonna guide me, but eventually I'm not gonna be able to. We'll be right back. I hate those things. Like a eye and a hat. To get up there. Okay. Yeah. Oh crap. It's gotta be a time jump. Appreciate it, fellas. Thank you. Man, eat that. Get you some breakfast. Sorry I had to kill you guys off, but hey, man. I got the various early in this game. Fair, and I think that's what the because now I don't have any more direction. Oh, that's right. I got the new suit. And I can't even get that. Find the rest. they are really slow in this game. If I need to go all the way back here, I know I gotta go back to No Fair. Oh, that's why I gotta go back that way. Have a way of getting those dudes down. Oh, wait. Fellas. Jesus. Way down there. Appreciate that. I got smacked around. Thank you. Space Buddies. So back down. Yeah, I'll save right here. Cool. Cool. Appreciate that, buddy. What's down here? Nothing. I got 100% before, so it's kind of interesting. So I think I gotta go all the way back. Down on the right side, regardless. So both rooms are hot. Seems like the orange dudes are stronger, apparently. Why that first block appeared. Like right on the button. Let's go. That's that water roof. Melt your boots off. Yo, yo, what's up, Jamaican? Jeep. Just up early. Chilling. How's everything going with you? Oh, Jesus. Oh, I'm supposed to go up there. Yes, I was. Pushovers. Okay, well, this room is hot. I don't know if anything was down here or not, man. That's fine. Rip. He was a little pushy. Had to kill him. That's to the right. Or down. I'm going to the left. I said to the right. Whoa. I'm in my face. Some of these enemies can be like worse. It's in here. That's a map room. I call it the missile room. Good Lord Jesus. Now, Nintendo version, this part got really annoying. I still think that version's harder. Oh man, am I supposed to... I can't get in here yet, so... I hate this dude. Bye. Bye, Felicia. Get out of here. I dove right in the water, too. Appreciate that. I'm yours. That can happen though. I didn't have the jump boots earlier, so I couldn't. Oh, this guy. Hey, man. Can I get past him? Got what I'm supposed to do, man. Got enough running room to do that. I think that's if I'm coming back out. Well, that sucks. So, I think it's this way. Is it? Not entirely sure. It's like I'm going in circles here. No, I'm supposed to go this way. Unless I need to go all the way back up to the top. Oh, forgot about this. Yeah, I think that just told me go all the way back up here, buddy. This game show is not going to continue. I So you know you didn't send me here for a missile. It's Metroid for you. Well, good luck with that. Alrighty then. Damn. I bet I know what it is. I bet it's that green missile. Super missile. Screw attack. Okay. I gotta do the same thing. Oh, I didn't even go all the way to the left. I think the reason I didn't... Really, man? It's because I don't have the weapon yet. That way. Still ain't got the weapon to keep going. So... Do I know the way? Hell no. Y'all gonna let a brother in. Alright, fine. This guy. Hey, man. Okay. I forgot how to kill this dude. Eventually, I have the weapon to kill him. Can't even get around him. Alright, man. Sleep away. I will find a way to get around you. Got recharge. Appreciate that, Kozo. You have this here. Damn, it's been a long time since I played this. Alrighty. I think since like, hell, when this last time the Game Boy Advance was out? That shit was like... So I have to start here. I can think. I think without the I think the first time I redid this game, it was with GameFAQs. So I kind of had the guide. That just really didn't make it any fun, though. Okay. Definitely not going down there. Sure, everybody else is dead. I don't have the appropriate suit to even touch that. I tried it. This junk. Have to fight him? No, I don't. Rest in peace. I'm gonna save right here in case I forget. So, this is where the confusion happens. Right here. Why would I want to go down there, though, and burn the hell up? Nah. The sound of crispy chicken just doesn't sound great. Oh, that's where I was supposed to go. Right there. Ain't that a mother? It was something I was supposed to do. Fast. Oh no, go back up, please. Ain't gonna happen. What? Okay, man. I ain't bothering you, you don't bother me, man. He hit me for real. Oh, I thought that was ceiling. It's the background. And this stage looks pretty, pretty neat. I am so tired, man. I really wanted to get some food, and I want like a freaking triple cheese pizza. Three more triple freaking cheese on top of that, but I'm gonna die. Shit, I shouldn't have did that. Where am I? Okay. So I know to go back down there. Ants be killing them, brother. Alright, so it's good. escape room. Retold this story. And Star is like massive. Something over here. What was it? It's kind of free, like, oh crap. Skeet that bomb. There's something back here. Like right here. Or is it in the water? I bet it's in the freaking water. I'll come back for it. Great. It's beautiful. So I think I am supposed to come, go back up. Oh yeah, and I put that, checking out, I forgot to tell you that. I was checking out, Salty Texan's, stream. So, yeah, I definitely put that game on my list a long time ago, so. So is a ditto. I went to go get it, and then they, I guess Steam changed some stuff. Now they can, devs can broadcast their games, like, on the front page. I was kind of pissed off about that. Looks like somewhere to go down there. Look at that. Boom. Look like some fake water. Why would they put that there? That's pretty cool, though. Put some fake lava. So it makes you keep going. It's like, oh, I ain't going down there. Aha. That's fine. I gotta deal with it. Mutant face again. Supporters? Hello. Maybe, maybe. Got some mysterious stuff too. say goodnight. Like this way being much better looking. It's obliterating dudes. Okay, so now I'm going to the right. Oh, because I bet the wave beam can kill the little freaking worm, dude. Crap. Yeah. Oh, okay, cool. Oh, there's another one. Is this how I beat him? Rip. No, there's two of them, maybe three. Oh, hey man, what's up? At least you moved. I see. There was a way to kill that thing. Can't even touch me, huh? I beat him. Let's go on back, buddy. I'll tell you what, do this. Back that ass up like Juvenile. Man, this purple worm thing is pushy. Rest in peace. That's what that sounds like. Ooh, give me that. Come on. Come on, Cletus. Okay, so but now I can do this. Damn. Shade your mutts. Yeah, just get on down. got killed by the freaking environment. It's pretty crazy. This looks like Metroid. This is why I like this game. That just looks like something was supposed to be there. That new Metroid they came out with? That shit looks sorry. Oh, am I supposed to do this? Guess so. Choice. I didn't mean to come here. So I gotta do this. I see. Side. Come on, little buddy. Great. Thank you. Thank you for doing that. It's alive? Oh no, it knocked a freaking... Ready to go down here? Man... This is your boy stage, man. Oh, he's not even... It's not even there. Oh boy. So this is the real story. The space pirates. Forgot. Yeah, that's when they start invading. Oh, this whole stage sounds crazy as fuck. Now that sounds like a Metroid game right there. It's just the freaking track. That soundtrack means you are coming into some shit. I don't even know if I have enough missiles to fight Ridley. I'll go ahead and stop right here because I'm so hungry I need to get me something to eat on the real. I'll probably do another stream this afternoon. It's you don't have to, just save. Alright, man. Oh man, I'm hungry. Some more of this. I don't know what I want to play a little bit later, but I'll catch you another time. Thanks for stopping by. Thanks for chilling. And I'm done. I'm gonna go get me some. I'm so hungry. I didn't even eat last night, man. I'm seeing like maybe Metroids now. Yeah, I'm just done a little early because I'm just hungry. That's all. But this afternoon, I think I'm gonna do a lengthy stream. I don't know what game I'm gonna play, but shoot, I know what I might do. I might pick that new one up and just check that out. Have some fun with that. So, but yeah, I'm gonna cut out, brother. All right, later, man.
It takes a leap of faith.